should be rudely barging in on a white veil occasion, but you are not the kind of boy who should be marrying the wrong girl. I sneak in and see your friends and her snotty little family, all dressed in pastel, and she is yelling at a bridesmaid somewhere back inside her room, wearing a gown shaped like a pastry. You thought it would be. I lose myself in a daydream where I stand and say, don't say yes, run away now. I'll meet you in the aisle of the church at the back door. Don't wait or say a single vow. You need to hear me out. Eric said, speak now. Gestures are